We're talking to one and only Vinny Paz here at the Hall of Fame. Vinny, how are you feeling today?
Boom.
Amazing. You look good.
Boom.
You're happy.
Boom.
Let's talk about this. Spence or Crawford, who you like?
Going to be a great fight. Yeah.
The fans are the winners.
The fans are the winners.
Okay.
Man, that's always cool.
Wilder if he fights Joshua?
I personally like Wilder.
I think he's
a great guy. So I like him in any fight.
Okay. Him against Usyk?
Yeah.
You like Wilder. He's your guy.
Yeah.
But he's big. He's
good
tall.
Dude.
He's strong. A great
dude.
Great dude. Big
yeah.
heart.
Yeah.
Now, they made a movie about your life called Bleed For This.
Yes.
Who started the movie?
Miles Teller.
And what's Miles Teller starting now?
Top Gun.
And he's killing
it. Tom Cruise.
Did you talk to him?
He's killing it.
Did you talk to him recently?
I haven't talked to him recently. I talked to him maybe like 3 weeks ago.
What would you tell him if he's watching?
I would tell him, dude, do whatever the fuck you're doing and keep doing it because you're on top of the world.
But your story, Vinny, is very inspirational. You broke your neck. Doctors told you you'll never walk. They told you you'll never be the same. You came back and became a world champ. How did you do it?
Perseverance, persistence, determination, and a lot of balls.
Did you go back to the doctors afterwards and say, you guys motivated me, but you were wrong?
No.
You didn't have to.
No, I didn't have to, yeah. I didn't have to. They did the best that they could with me. You know, and you know, I'm
but glad I'm glad you didn't listen to them.
Yeah, me too.
So who's your favorite fighter all time?
My whole life is different because of a guy named Muhammad Ali.
Why did you say that?
When I was a kid, I watched him when I was 5 years old, and I just fell in love with this guy. I loved everything he did. I loved the way he boxed. I loved the way he fought. I loved the way he never went down. He always got up. He was funny as a motherfucker.
He's the GOAT. He's the greatest of all time.
Yeah.
Now, another gentleman.
And he was a little funny, too, like myself.
Good sense of humor, yeah. You mentioned Mike Tyson. What do you think about Mike?
Mike's a beast. He's a beast, and he's a bomb. He's the bomb.
I didn't like what Hulu did to him.
Guy.
Hulu did a story about his life without his... Pay the guy. It's his story.
Oh, no shit, yeah. That was really cheap. But Mike's unbelievable.
He's
he
the
really
best.
Is.
So, last thing. If you could fight any guy today... Hypothetically, who would you love to fight?
Nah.
You're done?
I'm fucking done.
All right, there you have it. Vinny Paz. Stay tuned. Look out for him. Cool. Ellie Setback reporting. Ellie Setback reporting. I'm Ellie Setback. Ellie Setback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting.